are here with TCNJ head coach Sharon Pfluger, Miranda Crone, and Casey Donahue after their second round tournament win over Colby 11-7. Coach, opening statement?
No, I'm really proud of the girls. They did a great job. They worked as a team the whole time. I think they played hard and smart. And we played against a great team today. And we had to play like that. So I'm very obviously pleased with the result, but I was pleased the whole game with a lot of things that we did.
It had to be tough out there in the weather, being raining sideways.
It was. It was. But both teams had to play under those conditions, so we had to persevere.
Casey, you helped the team get off to a quick 2-0 lead, especially against a team like that. Talk about how you guys were able to execute under the start of the game.
I think it was really important. We knew we had to come out strong. We knew Colby is a tough component, and it's important to nail our shots, especially in the beginning, because who knows how many we'll have the rest of the game.
And Miranda, you made a couple big saves in the first half, and really came up big in the second half. Talk about what you're seeing out there.
Yeah, I just really wanted to get our team into the flow of it, and when we're all working together, which we were in the first half, it was all clicking. So when attack was on, defense was on, I was on, so it was all good.
Any issues with the weather? I know we were talking about earlier with the weather and see if that didn't affect any trying to see the ball or anything.
Not really. It was just tough because the wind, everything, cold, but overall it was fine.
Coach, last question. On to the next round. It's become a staple here. Mindset change?
No. We just have to play our game. We have to take a little rest and then gear up for the next round and play our game. And it just keep getting better every day. We're still peaking, and it's good timing. It's really, really good timing. We've had a really, really challenging schedule. We've had a lot of ups. We've had a few downs, and that's all going to help us now. And we're really excited about that. So it'll be a fun week of practice, and then we'll do our best to get the job done.
And just for the players along those lines, can you just talk about what it's like now in NCAA tournament time? You guys had a really tough schedule during regular season. And maybe specifically talk about how that tough schedule has helped you now, and you got off to a quick start today. It's like you were ready to go. It's NCAA time. Can you just talk about that?
Yeah, our schedule was really tough, as we've been saying this season, and I honestly think that's really prepared us for the NCAAs. We know, one and done. So if we lose, we know we're done, and we aren't ready to be done yet. So we just know that we need to be on our game the whole time and can't let up.
I agree with everything she's saying. Definitely the tough games and really hard opponents have helped us, because if we hadn't had those games, we wouldn't have been able to learn the amount of things we had learned from those games to improve upon. So,
thank you.
Thanks.